Stay cool.
Don't give up, Charlie Brown.
This is a Thor News presentation.
There are other people. Why should you be the only one involved?
But I am involved. We are all involved.
I need your love.
The people have the right to fight for their lives.
Hit the button, baby. Thor News presents.
Good morning, sunshine. How are you? I'm going to try and do a simple and adulty update for everybody today. We've got a pirate ship crow's nest storm. We got a double-footed dancer on top of a stone statue from foreign lands, shaped storm moving west-east over the upper central United States, with spurts of showers and rain all the way across the south and up the east coast. The weather is, was, and will continue to get weirder. In headline news that is trending now in most listicles, 14 concertgoers were injured during a storm in Oklahoma on Saturday evening. The cuts, scars, bruises, and possible broken bones happened when a structure collapsed at a concert during severe storms. And are they all asking me to pick a hand? That is weird. I don't even know what's going on stage. Are they dancers? Are they singers? Is it a cappella? We're talking about weather news now. Two strong earthquakes in less than 12 hours jolt Indonesia's Lombok Island. A third and fourth quake have hit Lombok Island. Rough seas pound Hawaii as Major Hurricane Lane nears this week. India has a new week to bring reduction in flooding rain and hard-hit Kerala. And that sentence is not very good. Does that mean it's going to rain? So it's going to be rain but less than what was flooding before? I don't know. I'm confused. I would go into it, but this show is only about headlines this morning. I will get deeper in-depth intricacies of each subject later. Man killed on Long Island is New York's first lightning death since 2016. Heat to build exacerbate wildfire danger in northwestern U.S. into midweek, making the really bad wildfire problem that is plaguing the West much worse. A powerful magnitude 8.2 earthquakes. There were two of them? I didn't know that. Strikes near Fiji. No tsunami was triggered. No report yet. Heavy rain and storms to pummel the central U.S. into Monday. And the storm does look pretty bad. She's got legs, and she knows how to use them. It means flooding, lightning, hail, strong winds, possible tornadoes, and be prepared for some general WTF anomalies. There's yet no relief in sight at the end of the tunnel as wildfires char millions of acres, creating smoky haze in western U.S. as a bizarre heat pattern goes from Mexico all the way up into Canada. Strengthening typhoon Solik to threaten Japan and South Korea by midweek. And the West Pacific Ocean is wild right now. Very wild. Like almost disaster movie wild. They say Hurricane Lane is going to pass south of Hawaii while generating large swells. We will stay on top of it. Northeastern U.S. to catch a break from rains for like at least a day or a half a day. Tropical storm Ernesto is going to be spreading rain, gusty winds, all across the United Kingdom for the remainder of the weekend. Hey, in case you missed it, northeast rainstorm among heaviest that a tropical storm. Flooding displaces over 300,000 in India. Look, more infrastructure damage is done. Mother Nature's knocking shit down faster than we could build it or repair it. Especially when we were sticking both of our thumbs over our butts and then our head in the sand while yelling about politics the whole time. Makes no sense. 2018. Germany, autumn forecast. Shit is going to stay hot into Halloween. So make your sexy whatever costume have less cloth and fabric. 2018 United Kingdom autumn forecast. It's going to be warmer before it gets really stormy, with a small chance of Klingons. Eastern China to face more flooding rain from Rumbaya into the upcoming week. Babinka to spread flooding rain from Vietnam to Myanmar. And today, the race at NASCAR may be being threatened by lightning at Thunder Valley, plus rain, wind. And how are U.S. bridges built to withstand powerful winds, hurricanes, volcanoes and earthquakes? Well, I guess we'll find out. All right, what else is going on? Okay, I guess the flooding in Asia is pretty tragic and horrible. It looks worse than last year, though the numbers, the visuals make the storms this year look much worse than they were last year. But the numbers we're getting from the governments doesn't line up with that. Man, we got a little bit of everything. A giant coronal hole that's holding its sun dragon. We got elves and sprites over Russia. True story. That's what science is saying. We got more solar anomalies than we can count. I've never seen it do that before. and just keep doing it.